thought with Corey, the way he executed his game plan tonight, you know, other than the Moreland home run, which is the one mistake, I think now it's 7 or 8 games in a row where Corey has allowed a home run. Now, that didn't feel at the time that was going to beat him, but right. You know, give him a ton of credit. He did exactly what you ask of an ace to do, gave you a chance to win the ball game.